Good evening and welcome to Brazosport College. We are excited to be playing some music for real people in an audience. So we're going to kick things off with a little visit to New Orleans. This is a little second line tune entitled It's That Simple.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So our soloists on that, Yami Camarena on the alto sax, Dylan Fisk on trombone, and Jacob Myers on the alto sax. A big round for those folks again. The next tune we're going to do is entitled Hip Hip Hop, and you can probably guess from the title that it's in the style of hip hop. So we hope you enjoy this next tune. Soloists on that tune, Isaiah Lusco on trombone, Juan Villarreal on guitar. We're going to continue now with a little more traditional swing tune. This is entitled Hepcat Blues. It's going to feature Yami Camarena again on the alto sax, Juan again on guitar, and James Parsons on trombone. Hope you enjoy Hep Cat Blues. The next song that we'd like to do is going to feature one of our jazz singers, Miss Katie Foster. The arrangement that we're going to do is one that was originally done by Ella Fitzgerald, and it's kind of a unique arrangement. It features the trombone section plus the rhythm section accompanying Katie. So we hope you enjoy What Is This Thing Called Love?
The next song we'd like to do for you is a song entitled Song of Orpheus. You'll be hearing from Jacob Myers on the alto saxophone and Jeremy Wilson on the guitar. Thank you. The next song we'd like to do for you is entitled Be Cool. It'll feature Yadi on the tenor sax and Micah on the piano.
Thank you.
So for our next tune, we're going to feature another one of our jazz singers, Miss Cynthia Vera. This is one of the great jazz standards of all time. This is My Funny Valentine. In addition to Cynthia's beautiful singing on that song, we also had Dominic Mayo on trumpet and Dylan Fisk on trombone. We're going to do a little stage shift for a minute while we bring up the jazz singers, while we're having jazz band kind of exit for a moment and bringing up jazz singers. Just want to say a couple of thank yous. First of all, helping us with the sound, and we're also live streaming the concert. Mark Durham is doing sound in the house, and then backstage, hiding in the control room, Jonathan Peachy. Those folks have been huge in helping us get set up. And also, I want to acknowledge, my name is Richard Burke. You've heard from John Calderone, but the illustrious leader of this collection of singers is Mr. Ben May, and he's out in the audience. So we're going to turn things over to the jazz singers with When I Fall in Love.
It will be forever, for I'll never fall.
We appreciate your patience as we change setup once again. I'm proud to announce the Brazosport College Guitar Trio. There you go, you can clap for them. Plus one. Also assisted by Mr. Chad Lewis on the drums once again. You can clap for him, it's okay. And Mr. Mark Herbst on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. A little different flavor for you now. We hope you enjoy it. This is a tune recorded quite some time ago, maybe in the 1990s, by a fine guitarist named Otmar Liebert. This tune is entitled Barcelona Nights. Thank you.
We're doing a little switch around for one more piece that involves the trombone section, as well as the rhythm section on this, and Enya Lopez on tuba. This is entitled Big Long Blues. Before we do that, though, I want to say that our guitar trio, I had not heard them. I know they've been rehearsing hard, and I knew it was going to be good, but I had no idea it was going to be that good. Weren't they great? Really great. So as I said, this next tune that we're going to do is entitled Big Long Blues. It was written by John Fetchok. He's a New York-based trombone player, composer, and band leader. And it's going to feature the unsung hero of the trombone section, our bass trombonist, Mr. James Parsons, as well as Micah Spates, multi-talented. You heard him play guitar. Now he's going to play some piano. This is Big Long Blues.
Thank you.
The next selection we'd like to do for you is a song entitled Softly as in a Morning Sunrise. We'll feature Tanner Reeves on the trumpet and once again Yachty on the tenor saxophone.
So we have two more selections for you. Before we play our last two numbers, I wanted to say just a couple of things. First of all, thank you for coming out. You have no idea how much it means to us to be able to share our music with folks in person. It's been a year since we've done an in-person jazz concert. We did some live stream stuff in the fall, and it's really great to be able to play for an audience. And along those lines, I want to express how proud I am and how thankful I am to the students on the stage, jazz singers, the guitar trio, jazz band. They've been incredibly flexible. This concert was originally scheduled for last week, and then there was a little weather event that caused things to get pushed back, and they've been working really hard. I know there's all kinds of things going on in their life that don't involve music, and they're really doing a great job taking care of business, so I'm really, really proud of them. The other thing I wanted to say is you are invited back on Monday night. Our college and community band is doing a concert of American music. It was originally scheduled for for President's Day, and again, it got delayed. So we're going to celebrate a belated President's Day with some American music Monday evening, 7:30 p.m. So we'd love to see you back for that. So the next number we're going to do is entitled Welcome to Minneapolis. It was composed by Corey Wong. Corey is a guitarist and a band leader. He's originally from Minneapolis, and his kind of the Minneapolis connection, he got hooked up playing with several of the members of Prince's band. So he's been very much in the funk tradition. And as I said, he's a guitarist. So it features our guitar players, Juan and Jeremy, prominently on the melody. It's also going to feature some solos from our bass player, Mark Herbst, and our trombonist, Isaiah Lesko, with a little kind of duet with Chad Lewis. So we hope you enjoy Welcome to Minneapolis. Thank you. And we want to close things out by inviting the jazz singers back up. The final tune that we're going to do is a song that was originally written by Stevie Wonder. It comes off of his Songs in the Key of Life album. And jazz singers, jazz band. And then we're also going to let Mr. Calderon solo a little bit at the end and feature him. So this is Another Star. Thank you once again for coming out. Hope you've enjoyed it. We've sure enjoyed having you.
Yeah.